Hey guys, I'm Rohit Arora from Gizbot, and Motorola has announced their latest budget smartphone in the Indian market, the Motorola E5 Plus. So this smartphone comes with a massive 5000 mAh battery unit, and Motorola has also provided a dedicated microSD card slot which will allow you to expand the internal memory to store your movies, pictures and games. Besides, the smartphone has also got an 18:9 aspect ratio. So in this video, we are going to focus on the highlight features of Motorola E5 Plus. So let's get started. So here we have the red color box for the Motorola Moto E5 Plus, and the first thing that you will see in the box is the smartphone itself. So here we have the new budget smartphone Motorola Moto E5 Plus in the fine gold variant. The handset will also be available in black and grey color options. Let's switch it on and then we will find out what else is there in the box. Motorola has also bundled this transparent silicone back cover in the box to protect the handset from accidental damages. And this is how E5 Plus looks without the casing. I will keep it aside for a moment to find out other box contents. Here we have the SIM card ejector tool. Then we also have a quick start guide if you need some help with the setup procedure. Besides, Motorola has also provided some warranty manuals. And then we have the standard micro USB 2.0 cable in the packaging. You also get a pair of standard 3.5mm jack earphones, which you can use with any other smartphone that has a standard 3.5mm headphone jack. And last but not the least, we also have a 10W power adapter in the packaging. So technically, Motorola has provided everything in the box of the new Moto E5 Plus. Let's focus on the smartphone now. Let's start with the design. Motorola Moto E5 Plus instantly grabs attention with its looks. The smartphone reminds us of the previously launched Moto X4, as the handset also comes with a highly polished and reflective back panel that adds to the appeal and makes the smartphone look quite premium. The center has the rounded camera module that houses a 12-megapixel rear camera, laser autofocus setup and LED flashlight. The fingerprint scanner with Moto's signature logo is also placed conveniently just under the camera module. The whole rear panel of the smartphone is very minimal and yet attractive. The power button and volume rockers are placed on the right side. The micro USB 2.0 charging port is placed at the bottom, and the hybrid SIM card tray is placed on the left side. The top edge of the Moto E5 Plus holds the 3.5mm headphone jack and a microphone. Coming onto the display, Moto E5 Plus sports a massive 6-inch HD Plus IPS LCD display that offers a resolution of 1440 by 720 pixels. The screen follows the latest trends and comes in 18:9 aspect ratio that will allow you to multitask with an ease. The display is very touch responsive and also has good viewing angles. If you love watching movies and playing games on your smartphone, Moto E5 Plus will not disappoint you. With a big battery in package, you can watch movies and play games on a stretch without worrying much about the battery life. We also played a couple of videos to find out the multimedia playback performance on the smartphone. And even though the screen only supports HD resolution, the videos looked crisp and colors also looked vibrant on the IPS LCD panel. Graphics were also rendered smoothly, as the chipset only has to push content at just HD Plus resolution. There are a handful of customization options in the display settings. You can change the color mode, set it to standard or vibrant as per your requirement. You can tweak the display size and can simply shrink the display by swiping from screen center to the lower corners for a comfortable navigation. Moto E5 Plus Sports also supports Moto's well-known Moto Actions that come quite handy in everyday use. The next big highlight of the smartphone is the big battery. The big screen is supported by a powerful 5000 mAh battery unit. This makes Moto E5 Plus a great budget option for users who are looking for a smartphone that can easily last for 2 days on a single charge. Even though the battery cell is quite huge, Moto E5 Plus still provides some useful settings to optimize the battery performance. As per Moto, the phone software can detect background applications conducting unnecessary activities such as accessing location services, using background data, or preventing phone from sleeping. You can check which apps and processes are draining battery in the usage detail option in the battery settings. Talking about the storage, the particular variant has 32GB of internal memory that can be expanded by up to 128GB via microSD card. Moto E5 Plus runs on Android 8.0 Oreo, and like previous Moto devices, runs almost stock version of Android with no unwanted bloatware. The smartphone is backed by the entry-level Qualcomm Snapdragon 430 CPU and has 3GB of RAM for multitasking. We will stress test the smartphone to find out how the handset performs while playing games and while running multiple applications simultaneously. What I really liked about the Moto E5 Plus is the fact that it ships with a dedicated microSD card slot. You don't have to compromise on storage over connectivity, as you can have two active SIM cards and a microSD card installed at the same time. Now let's talk about the camera. Moto E5 Plus features a 12-megapixel rear camera that works on f2.0 aperture and uses 1.25 micron pixels. The camera supports face detection autofocus, comes equipped with laser autofocus, and also offers a pro mode with all the required options for tweaking like ISO, exposure, white balance, focus, etc. The camera can also record slow motion videos and have other useful modes like HDR, panorama, burst shot, best shot, and QR code or barcode scanner. What seems missing here is the bokeh effect, as the E5 Plus only ships with a single camera setup. You can swipe right to access the camera's basic settings. You can enable quick capture and can tweak the camera resolution as per your requirement. For selfies, Motorola Moto E5 Plus comes equipped with a 5-megapixel front-facing camera. You can also capture images in low light, as Motorola has also provided an LED flashlight with the selfie camera. The front camera can also capture HDR images and comes with face beauty mode. Interestingly, Motorola has also added slow motion and manual mode in the camera app to make the most out of the front camera experience. We will spend some more time with the cameras to find out their true potential. So this was pretty much everything about the Moto E5 Plus, the new budget smartphone from Motorola. It is priced at ₹11,999 and will sell on Amazon.in and 600 plus Moto Hub stores across the country. We will give you a detailed performance review of the handset in the coming week. Stay tuned on Gizbot, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for the latest videos in the world of technology.